Happy to be back doing music reaction videos. I think I've come back refreshed within my mindset about it, at least for the most part. Let's just say that. Yeah, I'm excited to continue this. Yes, and it's official. I will be continuing doing reactions. Excuse my writing. I gotta soak the rest off. But it'll just be less often. And requests will be paid. I'm just figuring out the price and whatnot, you know, how I wanna go about the process. It'll be something simple. It's just I gotta make sure it works for me and that I'm being considerate of you guys, of course. As I've mentioned before, the reason I'm here at all is because of my love and my passion for music that I've had since my existence. But, you know, since I was a little child, I remember exactly what I was doing. I just don't remember the exact age, but I remember where I was and whatnot. So that's how I know how young I was. I was like 3 to 5 years old next. So, you know, one day I'm going to tell y'all what it was that, you know, happened. And, yeah, but please go check out my original music. Smoke Chandelier, Honesty, Tell Me, Lucent, Fall. You can check out all of it. Smoke Chandelier, Honesty, Tell Me. Probably the most, you know, guaranteed the song that you'll to some extent. Anyway, and make sure you comment and let me know what you think. You know, leave a thumbs up, subscribe, click that bell to make sure you get the notifications. Also, as I've mentioned before, this will not be the only thing I'm doing on my channel. That's why y'all see me uploading different content. I've said it before. Yeah, so, but everything I do is for the same purpose, to get myself out there so that I can achieve my passions and, you know, make my dreams reality, so I can just stop dreaming about it only, you know. So thank you so much for your support. It really means a lot, and I'm super excited and thankful that I'm almost at 1,000 subscribers. You know, the next goal will be monetization. So yeah, let's just go ahead and run this thing up. Thank you so much for your time. I hope I didn't forget anything. Thanks. Oh yeah, also if you're new, welcome. What's good? Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to try a different approach this time. Usually I will talk during, you know, as the song plays. But I think I'm going to try to leave the commentary towards the end. I just forget what I want to say. So that's why I said, you know, live as I'm listening. But yeah, let's just go ahead and see how this works out. I think it might help me with editing too. I don't know. So yeah, thanks. Yo, I remember this being my joint when I was little. Not that I knew every word, but I know I was bobbing my head up in the car. Like, imagine me, my little cute little self, just like, I know, because when I heard this, I don't remember how I heard the snippet or something, but I don't know, I heard it somewhere, or maybe it just popped in my head, and I looked it up, and I was like, yo, I need to do a reaction to this, and I wanted to listen to the entire song, but I'm like, nah, I'm gonna wait to do a reaction, because I'm sure when I was younger, I probably wasn't paying that much attention to the lyrics, but, you know, let's just go ahead and get into it. I love the sample, yo. Like, music just don't hit like this no more, god dang. Anyway, okay.
I Every day.
Come on.
Every night. Mm. All the time. Every day I need an ounce and a half. SP, the only flow that you know, with a bounce and a half. Listen, kid, I need a mount in the cast so I can roll up, hop in the whip and like bounce to the ab. I get high because I'm in the hood, the guns is around. To take a blunt just to ease the pain and humble me now. And I'd rather roll something up. Cause if I'm sober, dog, I just might flip, grab my guns and hold something up. I get high as a kite, I'm in the zone all alone, motherfucker, case I'm dying at night. So I roll them up, back to back, fat as I could. You got beef for Styles P, I come to splatter the hood. Every day, every night. And yo, I smoke like a chimney. Matter of fact, I smoke like a gun. When a killer see his enemy, I smoke like Bob Marley did. Add to that, that I smoke like the hippies did back in the 70s. Spit with the finishing touch. Get this, that I'ma finish you before I finish the Dutch. I get high like the birds in the plains. I get high when bullets hit faces after words exchange. I get a rush off the blood on the walls. You understand, like the M5 pedal when it's touching the floor. I get high cause fuck it, what's better to do? And I'ma never give a fuck cause I'm better than you. Every day, every night. Smoke till my lungs collapse. I'm from an era where niggas cause terror over guns and crack. Where dollar bill is powerful. I smoke weed cause time seems precious and I know what an hour do. High for a living, got to ride for a living with my real gangster niggas that'll die for a living. Shit, I get as high as I could. Cause if you see things like I see things, I'ma die in the hood. Motherfucker, understand it's full surface to you. I don't smoke the weed if it ain't purple or blue. And you can name any rapper if you want, he could die. This is SP dumping in you, bitch. I get high. Every day. Every night.
Okay, so let me say this before I forget. I just love the way that his vocals were stacked. Like, that sound is so, I love it. It's full. It gives more, what is the word? Like, hopefully I'll remember it and put it on the screen or something. But, like, flavors, like, oomph to your voice, you know? I don't know if it works for everybody, but, yeah. I think that's a nice feature that they used to do a lot. They don't do it so much anymore, which is fine, but you know, I think that's a nice note to take. I mean, I do it though. I was taught to do that, and yeah, I don't do it all the time simply because, you know, a certain sounds, like I said, you know, you want to give a certain emotion and whatnot. So yeah, but listening to what he was saying, it just, you know, makes me think of the people who actually live that lifestyle in the streets, or not even necessarily in the streets, but when you stressed out and, you know, like, I don't know, for judgmental people out there that don't really try to understand anyone, a lot of people that smoke because, not only because they probably enjoy the feeling, but because they're stressed the hell out and they know that if they don't do something to calm themselves down, then they gonna popping off. So yeah, like, I've experienced that once and it was scary for me because it was like, I wasn't gonna get violent or nothing like that, but I guess I actually had a panic attack or something. I don't know why. It was random, like an anxiety attack. It was very weird. Like, it was the first time that's ever happened to me in that way. Okay. But yeah, like, it's not normal for that to happen to me. So when it did, it was just like, and I was like, yo, I need to force myself to calm down, because I was like hyperventilating. So I'm serious. I was like, oh my god, is this a panic attack? Is this what this is? Like, so weird. So yeah, just to, you know, be understanding to other people. It's a very relatable song. I love the feeling. I forgot to like it a little bit. And yeah, hopefully I put some people on to this joint. Like, I really remember this was how many years ago? Like, I was mad young. 2002 this came out. So I'll put the math up. But it was a long time ago. Like, man, I miss rap like that. I miss real hip hop. The way he was flowing, you really felt what he was saying. And I'm not saying that no one does that now, but it's not as common, you know, like it used to be. And it's makes me very reminiscent. So yeah, but you already know what to do. Check out my original music, Smoke Chandelier, Honesty, Tell Me, and the other ones. And subscribe, click that like button, click that bell to make sure you get notifications. Okay, like, really listen to what I'm saying. I'm not saying this for nothing. I don't upload for nothing. I really shouldn't upload a video and not get no views. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't do this for nothing. I don't do it for fun. This is so serious, all right? It's the real reason I'm here. My music, you feel me? So, my passion. It's the love of my life, okay? So, yeah. Do that for me. I really appreciate that. And make sure you stay tuned for the new content. And for some more reactions. And if you have a request, I will upload an updated video, another update video, to let y'all know the process, so you can decide whether or not you want to do that. So anyway, thank you so much, and peace and love. Do y'all hear that? It's real late. Like, I gotta wash my face again. All right.
I'm trying to be, I guess, fair. Who was considerate?